No, I just thought of something. Probably should have went to DLC because I don't think we'll be able to warp out of here. That's gonna suck. I'm gonna run all the way back. Because don't we get warping from DLC, the DLC? I hope that we can warp out of here. Hope so. Let's see. I don't even remember how to fight this boss, to be honest. I do not remember how to fight this boss. If we can, maybe we can. Maybe we can't. I gotta take this sweatshirt off. I'm hot. Yeah, I meant to just get down here to see if we can take our weapon up to plus 15, but we can't. That's all I really wanted to do. See what those other items were, though. Ooh, Black Knight Gauntlets. Nice. Oh, there's no enemy right now? That's kind of nice. There's always those little fuckers in there. More of the anyways. God, the freaking lag here, man. I really haven't had that much lag until now. Maybe usually more items than you. Because you actually get a chance to get another mask too. Yeah, I guess we can. I just want to have more in here. I'm gonna double check, just to make sure. Yeah, I knew there was another item. A lot of stuff goes here. Alright, I think that's it. Alright, I guess we'll try. I thought you could also bring somebody in this fight too. I don't remember how to fight this guy. I know there's a way to block his attack. I think it's when he does his sword things you wanna get away from. I think. Isn't his move magic? What new shield we get? Dragon Crest, right? 42. I think he does magic, right? Uh-oh. Make sure first. Throw? Yep. Great. Alright. Yeah, I thought you could bring somebody in on this one. Oh god, no. That's the move I was thinking of. Dude, it wouldn't be so bad if the lag wasn't so bad. Jesus Christ. I can't do nothing. Joined health. I don't know who else to go after. Let's just go after him. This is weird. I thought we just had to get him down. Wait, why didn't I heal? Oh, because you took me with that shit. This fight sucks! This fight is gonna be horrible. Yep. Hold on. I don't like this fight. Hold on. Yeah, this sucks. I thought it was just a regular person. I wasn't paying attention to the health. I need a faster one. I think, well, how high did we take our... Yeah, this is not... Can't believe they brought that one into it. And the amount of health. Damn. This really sucks. I don't like this fight. Oh. Might have made a mistake. Yep. I might have made a mistake. It's not that it's hard, but kind of a pain in the ass, to be honest. Kind of a pain in the ass. Plus, man, the poise that person's got. So they're bringing like DLC people into the fight. Cause you really, I don't think you actually fought her. It was more of a, see, I hate this because as soon as you fall down, that sucks. And it's dark, dude. Dude, I can't even poise her. I mean, there's no poison in that thing. I mean, I guess we could parry him. Jesus Christ, dude. God damn. I might go for the other one. The other enemy. Might just run in circles and smack her, run around, smack her, run around. Fuck it. Fuck that shit. That sucks. Yeah, that is a weird... I mean, we weren't even... She has, like, zero poise. I mean, I could try parrying her, but... I'd like to have been able to try it out first. Good God. Good God. Let's try that. Let's try just run around, smack him a couple times, and then we'll... Let's just try that. It's better than having the skellies, but damn. Planned. It wouldn't be so bad if you could see. I can't even see where the enemy is, you know? The problem. I can't even see. Just want to get stuck. Quit throwing that shit. Oh, hello. I can't see myself. This is not fun. Not fun at all. All that too. Wait, what the fuck? Are you serious? Dude, quit throwing that shit, bro. Just gonna whiff it. The poise, dude, is ridiculous. This is actually working pretty good. It wouldn't be so bad if she had... I gotta get that roll down. Get that row down. It wouldn't be so bad if it was lit. Yeah, it wouldn't be so bad if it was actually lit. Oh, jeez, man. Guarantee this one's gonna come around the corner. Yep. That's it. Last minute. Yeah, it's... I don't remember this boss area being that dark. Where are you? I don't remember it being this dark. Oh, forgot about that too. Oh. Damn it, I was dodging too. off my ass, get off my ass, get off my ass. Sticks. Sticks. I can't heal again. Fuck. It's awesome, like, you know, when I'm swinging and it actually hits and misses it, you know? It's even better. Motherfucker. God damn it. I'm like a second away from dodging that too. Too late. Almost there. I need you over here. I don't give a shit, I'm glitching this shit. Yeah. Please be dead. Please be dead. Wait, what? What's going on here? Why is it still alive? What's going on here? There we go. That was glitch. It said that we could talk. Oh wait. It was weird because when we ran in here it said we could talk to it. It's still walking around. What? What? Strange. Really? Weird. Okay. Do I have a Homer bone? Oh, so we're gonna have to run all the way out of here. That's it. That sucks a big. Oh. That was cool, but God, man, the poise on that person. What's? I don't even remember the person's name. Good God, the poise was real. That was definitely a glitched fight because it was neat. What is his name? Nino? Nito? Nito was still running around. I don't understand that. That was weird. I'm out of hell of a time trying to get out of here, though. Wait, no. I don't know if I will be able to get out of here. Hope so. I need to figure out how to get that. How do we get over here? Isn't that the one we gotta drop down to? Yeah, I think so. See, we missed that too, so. How the fudge did we get over there? Is there another pathway? I think I'm missing something here. I don't remember being able to drop down. I'm gonna end up dying though. Yeah, I don't remember how to get there. Is it over here? How do we get over to that? I do not remember. Oh fuck. Nope, fuck off. Can we jump to it? I don't remember how to do that. It's up this way. Yeah, I don't remember how to get over there. I think we have to drop to it. I think there's a way to get over there somewhere. Oh god. Oh, dear Lord. What are we supposed to land on that? I don't remember landing on that. Let's try to do it. Where did it go all the way up? Now we can actually look. I'm just gonna kill this thing. Boost miracle powers and attunement. See, we're finding. I mean, we should have just done a freaking, you know, freaking casting build. Cause good god, dude, the rings you find at the beginning. Oh, shit, this sucks. Yeah, I wish we had warp so bad. It won't be that bad. Once we get out of here, it'll be all right. I can remember which way to go. Yeah, it's weird how it was bright and then it just got darker and darker as we went. Okay. Probably hit this bonfire though. It's pretty bright, but I do have the brightness up because for some reason on my OBS it's like extremely dark. So we need to get more of those green moss. I don't know. Maybe the female merchant is like it. See, they're not responding again, so that's weird. Maybe because Nito's dumb? Dud? Dodd? Maybe he's because he's Dodd? I knew he was dead, so I'm just kidding. That was a weird, though. That was a really weird part of it. It was kind of cool, but damn, dude. I forgot how she had, like, zero fours. I really wanted her armor, so I wonder if we killed her if we would have got her armor. But I think you're not supposed... You're supposed to kill her, but... I don't remember how to get her armor, though. Yeah, they're still not responding. Kind of weird, like... Maybe these are all dead because we killed Nito. And that was still a cool idea, but... Because Nito's not a hard boss. So I guess that's why they threw somebody in there with him. It was weird, it took so freaking long for it to end. And like, it showed him disappear, but then he didn't disappear, so I don't understand. Kind of weird. Yeah, he didn't disappear, so it's kind of strange. Kind of strange. Does it act like he was going to disappear? Whatever. Is what it is. Yeah, it's almost like we got the helmet, that one helmet on, which is awesome. Where it's got the little light on your head. I don't remember where you get that one from. That's cool. Yep. I don't remember where we get to level 15. Yeah, I don't think there was no other way to fight, do that boss fight. I mean, we could have. Oh shit. We could have parried her, but oh well, screw that. Easier just to run around and hit him. Yeah, she's got poise out the ass, though. I could not believe how much poise she actually had. I remember having quite a bit of poise, but goddamn. It's like not even moving. You're dead. No, there's usually a black knight. Wait, is there something back there? No. It's an item back there. Yeah, she did not want to get poised. She did not want to get poised. Oh, what the fuck? Where'd he come from? Wait, what? Wait, does all the bonfires work now? I believe they put mimic bonfire in there. What? There's two of them? How's there two of them? Strange. Yeah, when we ran in there, it said that we could talk to him. Or we could pray to, bench. Good notice. Yeah, I guess means he got out of his little case, it changed. Actually, hold on. This one's 90 and our other one is 95, right? How do we get out of here? Shit. How do we get out? We can get out of here, right? Please tell me we can get out of here. Yeah, I think it's up here. Oh shit. There we go. So I know we can get out of here. That sucks taking this long to get out of here. What it is, what it is. Could hit the bonfire. Let's hit the bonfire just because we got. Wait, there's an item down there. It's down there. Why is there an item down there? Didn't we got it, right? Pretty sure. Oish! Really sucks we lost that 40,000.